purpose of me doing this video with like within 1 minute is to inform you that this arrow over here you need to draw. Alright? This arrow that you draw is different from the arrow that we draw often. Normally when we draw a CP or CP over here, alright, feedback is always one line. But if you're talking about two lines, this means that you're talking about vectors. Alright, so this is one way to re-represent your system. Because right now we are doing in terms of multi-input and multi-output, so we have a lot of stuff in terms of the matrices or in terms of the vectors. So therefore, what you're gonna do is to inform the people who is reading your text, telling them your block diagram over here is to feedback a vector rather than feedbacking a certain number, as you can see is U. Alright, so once you feedback into this two lines, this is your vector into minus k. Somehow the minus k will change it to a single number such that it can be input into your BU again, and then this thing goes around. Alright, consider 1 minute, but at least this is something fairly useful for you to know. See you in the next video for applications of what are open and closed loop systems. See you there.